You need something?
I keep telling you. Everywhere you look, it's all one giant lava field. 25 feet solid rock. It'll take jackhammers to...
I don't need a lecture, goddammit. I get it.
No, you don't. But these people are hungry. Even if they had all their strength. It'll take them months to finish this job with picks and shovels.
I don't give a shit! We're all hungry, Al. But this job's gotta get done, whether it takes all goddamn year. It's not like we got somewhere else to be now, do we?
Wait. Not finished.
We'll make it quick, Kuiga, Al. I got things to do.
Rippers. This morning, one of my men spotted a large group of them coming over the pass.
And no one stopped them?
How the f... Tucker, you know we're already spread thin.
Are they headed north? Al, are they headed towards us? Yes or no?
I don't know. Maybe he knows.
What the fuck are you up to now, huh? What's this about, huh?
Damn it, Alkai. It's not his job to know. It's your goddamn job to know.
I can't be at two places at one time. You either want me here, running your dig, or you want me out there in the shit, chasing the Rippers.
Go check the store, see how much ammo we got left. I'll tell Wheeler to watch the dig.
What are you looking at?
I don't know, just waiting for you to smarten the fuck up.
Don't! Did you track down Leon? Good thing someone around here knows how to make things happen. Ride with me. How long's it been since you found someone, brought him in?
The kind of people left out in the shit aren't the kind of people you want me bringing
in. Back to work.
We lost two more to the fever.
It's not my problem.
You want our food. I'm making it your problem.
I told you we'll do runs for you, but we're not joining your goddamn camp.
Remind me again, my old woman's memory. Why is that?
Because it's a waste of time, Tuck.
Well, aren't you the optimist? Where's Boozer?
He said he was gonna head over to Copeland's camp, see about trading for some fish.
You're not in bed with Cope now, are you? His camp near yours?
It's not closer or further. Look, I'm not Boozer's old lady. He goes where he wants. Jesus. You keep this shit burning all day and night.
Got a lot of freak corpses piling up out here. With men like you doing your jobs. Damn right we keep it burning.
Try using more gasoline. It burns faster, less fumes.
Like we got so much to spare? When it's all gone, what are you gonna put in that bike of yours? Spit and sweat? Now what the hell is going on here?
The count's off. Storage is missing food and some ammo.
Jesus. Who was on watch last night?
Wheeler.
Tonight, double the watch. This shit's starting to piss me off.
You got it.
Trouble in paradise.
It's like I was saying. Camp's like a prison. Bunch of goddamn lazy liars, thieves, rapists, and murderers. You know why that is?
No idea.
'Cause that's who we are. The freak show. Only folks survived were those mean enough, nasty enough to out-freak the freaks. The rest are here, hoping I feed them, protect them, keep them nice and cozy and warm, so they can sit on their asses and watch the world end. You! Get your ass back to work! Don't make me go get Cyrus! Lazy sons of bitches can screw around all they like on their time. Daytime is my time. Running this camp is no different than running a prison.
I can't remember what you said. You were what? You were a warden or something?
Nothing so high and mighty. I was matron of the women's ward. You look like the sort who might have spent some time in the pen, back in the day. You ever do time?
I had my share of trouble, but I never landed in K-State.
I got a job for you. Larson was on a run yesterday. Passed through Marion Forks, said he saw someone. Young woman, looked like. But he only caught a glance. He stopped to look around, but he never found her.
Stop screaming.
Is he sure?
Larson's been doing this long as you.
No,
he knows a person from a freak.
All right.
But you got a knack for this. You head over there and find her before the freaks do.
I'll see what I can do. But look, I want the rest of my credits for Leon.
You bring me warm bodies, I'll give you all the credits you can spend.
I gotta go find Wheeler. Someone's looking at a night in the shack.
Alcott. What do you want, Drifter?
What's your problem?
One of my men escaped to Ripper Camp over by Iron Butte. Got tortured, like they always do. But this time, they kept asking me if he knew about it. Two men, asking me if he'd ever seen them or heard of them.
A lot of bikes around here. What's it got to do with me?
The Ripper called them mongrels. How many drifters still flying colors around here? As if that shit matters. If you ask me, you got a price on your head. How's it feel to be on the other side?
Now, why don't you just show me what you got, because I don't have time for your bullshit.
Whatever you say, Deke.
You could use a gun like that. Need anything else? Okay, sure.
I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to. We can't head north until I get this bike fixed up. Copeland, it is.
Hey, man.
Hey, what's going on?
It's your bike, right? Bike's a real guzzler.
I got you covered.
See ya.
See ya.
Can I help you?
Hey, how's it going?
Hey. Hold on.
Hey, I haven't seen Boozer around much lately.
Yeah, he's around. I guess he's just been doing more work for Copeland lately.
You tell him I said get off his ass and do some work for me.
Yeah, I'll let him know.
Got some ears. Good.
That's it for now.
Whatever. See you soon.
Get in there.
Down you go.
Need that? Okay. At last.
Hold on, I'm coming.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Camp? I'll go. Where? Show me!
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much for stopping. I was so dead. I was never getting out of there. Thank you.
Tell them it was Deacon. They'll know. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
There we go.
St. John, stop by the hot springs when you can.
Tucker, I hear you. St. John out.
St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Mr. Sweetface around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
This is Deacon. Boozer's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Boozer, I mean.
Like I said, I own his old lady. Deacon out.
Okay. I can use this.
There's another one. Time to burn.
lose everything.
Drifter, let him in. No trouble, okay?
I didn't think I'd see you around.
Hey, Cope. I think Leon was bringing you this.
Deke. You made a wise choice. Wise choice. You go see Manny. Maybe he can help you with that bike of yours.
You, need something? Man.
What's up, Manny?
Yo, you need a refuel? Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. Good choice, man. Good choice. I'll wrap that up for you. Cool. Need anything else? This should last you for a while. Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. Good choice, man. Good choice. I'll wrap that up for you. You don't want to run out of fuel in the ship, that's for sure. Look me up if you need anything else. See ya.
Bye, Manny.
Boozer, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. Remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go up there, Dave. It's making you crazy.
Boozer, I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there. Bounties are all the same to me.
Then what are the tools for, huh? I saw them, Dave. Here on the table, this morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
Fucking up. Listen, loser. Get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out.
in our supposed global utopia, instead of getting the best products from around the world, we got the shittiest products cheap foreign labor could churn out. Everything in the last 50 years was built to break, so that you could buy once, buy again,
buy, sons of bitches.
You always had to get the
ambush me and get away with it.
And this and that, all to feed the beast of crass commercialism. You want something built to last? You couldn't go overseas, nope. You need real, hard-working Americans at the helm. When we build something, it'll stand the test of time. And the same hands that built this country, they'll withstand anything this new world throws at us. Our roads bend, friends, but they do not break. And neither will we. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
They look pretty broken to me, Cope, but hey, whatever you say. There's nothing wrong with a little crass commercialism. Hell, I could use a new bike right about now.
I got a use for you. There we go.
Bunch of murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive.
This is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be crawling. Yeah, oh,
going on foot. Nice and quiet. I bet that blows up real good. Okay. Oh, there's gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh, yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right out sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. Alright. Fire in the hole. Come on, boys and girls. Let's go.
Finally. Another bounty.
Okay, one nest done. How many more you got? Like that, huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on! Get more on it.
Scrap.
Don't worry.
I'm not done with you yet. I'm gonna be back. Yeah, not bad. Damn it, what'd you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Oh, goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Huh? This place is a death trap. Getting kind of cold out here. Thought I'd help you out. Okay, gotta be careful. Little one. The last of them. Is that the last of them? Finally. Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke, how'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear them while it was still light out. You know how the sunlight bothers them.
Yeah, that's probably the way to do it. Anyway, well, thanks for doing that, Deke.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out. Yeah.